got another child shot, a 15-year-old shot in critical condition right now. He ran into that Wawa on Aramingo Avenue after he was shot in the parking lot. There's the vehicle that was shot up right there, the driver's side of that small SUV. Again, that 15-year-old now over at Temple. This all just happened about 4 hours ago. So they don't have a description of the suspected vehicle involved. They're combing through the surveillance video to get more information.